Hello everybody, Aki here, and welcome back to Chloe's Requiem episode 8. Now, we just went through some mind-boggling crap last episode, so let's continue. Obtain second floor passage key. Hey, Chloe. Because of Michelle's help, the curse is being broken. It's now already as bright as this. Why my performances, though? Because it's Michelle. That's not an answer. Yeah, it is. Niccolo Paganini, 24, Caprices. Number 24, in Etude of Niccolo Paganini, the genius violinist, said to have even sold his soul to the devil. Said to be an extremely difficult piece, encompassing all different violin techniques. Okay. Second floor passage room key. Oh my gosh, man. Holy cow. Oh. A teddy bear! That chandelier does not look good. Okay. It's gonna fall. Look at it. Can I move the teddy bear? Wait, what if I put one of the dolls here? No? Okay. Oh, we're going down. Shut up. 4 o'clock. What is this? Feels as if there is someone behind me. Oh my god, please don't let it be. For an instant, there was someone in the reflection behind me. Is that me walking? Someone is those are footsteps of someone following me. Obtain first floor basement east storage room key. A memo notebook has been placed here. Ooh. Do you have a pen ready? Okay. Let me equip that. Moshi moshi. Six. Should I write that down? Okay, hold on. Paper. Let's use this ad. Six. This pen doesn't work! Six. Three. Two. Six, three, two, one. One. Seven, two. I've run out of ink. Oh, I wrote this down for no reason. Oh my. Threw away the quill and ink that ran out. Okay. Got the east storage room key. So let's check that out. There's a piano here. Several pieces of white paper have fallen here. Looking closely, there's "Do as One" written on one of them. Do as One. A piano. No, don't play it. Oh, I can save. Okay. Bottle is broken. Let's play the piano. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. So. La. Mi. Re. Do. Do. Ti. Ray. Oh, I just played it! Cool. Well done. I'll acknowledge your good work. Hey, that telephone call I made, did you like it? Liked it. Ah, I see, I'm glad. I've quite come to like you, which is why I am locking you in here for you. Are you serious? Are you serious? Could that thing really have... What is it? Do you want me to let you out? Want to be let out? Then answer the questions I give. If you can answer them correctly, I'll let you out for you. Though, if you get it wrong, that's right, I'll slam your hand for you. Cancel for now, let me save so I don't have to play the thing again. Oh man, okay. Yes. I'm ready. What was that note that just... Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. Do, re, mi, fa. That's fa. I did it wrong! I pressed it on accident! I'm sorry! I can't talk to Chloe! Fa. Correct. Then the next one. What is 4-4? A time signature. Correct. I play violin, guys. I know this stuff. Then the next one. Dun, 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 dun. That's the xylophone. Correct. And now the last one. Somewhere in this basement is a musical score. Please look. It's right there. It's right next to you, literally. Okay, I guess not. C major is a musical. Yeah, I know that. Oh. One time I eventually noticed I, the ugly one, has become a curse, and it was too late that I noticed it. And cursed as I was, I sank down to the bottom of mushroom. Inside the darkness, I and the curse separated and turned into cats. The pitch black haired one is I, the pure white haired one is the curse. The cursed cat cannot make a sound. Just like I, when I was cursed, in order to sever the curse, I understood that I needed to kill the white cat by my own hands. A small bell in the fight with the white cat, it is written in the book that this is the one and only trump card, so I, the black one, wore it on my neck. Oh. Okay. Wait, let me just... Dang it! Just go back in there again. Okay... An aged vase. Oh, equip the violin? No? Oh, crap. Candle stand. Do is one. Yeah, I know that. Yes, inside this room, outside the bookshelves, bigger. No! Okay, the whole room is the score. We got it. Know it. Inside, outside, bigger. The whole room. Correct. No helping it, is there? Okay, just let you out, right? How boring. Why are you in a place like this? Oh, even though in the past I was often played by that child. One day, you see, I ended up cutting that child's finger by accident. Because when I was close, I slipped from the child's hands, and so things are like this. It wasn't my fault, but I was the one thrown away. Really now, being an instrument isn't easy. I suppose so. It was always I who blamed the instrument for my own sins. Well, it's something unrelated to you though, right? Doesn't matter anymore. Now. Anyhow. Oh, that was weird. I'll also give you this, so do your best with all your spirit. Obtain first floor basement south storage room key. Oh. Let me go talk to Chloe really quickly. Because I need to restore my mental stability. That chandelier is still gonna fall. I have a feeling it's the white Chloe that's... What's this? What's with this place? That's Chloe, right there! Chloe? We're almost there. After just a little more, this can end. I can't see a thing. Dot. Nah. Okay. Do I still have... Okay. Oh my god. Should I talk to her? Kinda scared. Again. We meet again. What? How did you... Charlotte. Young Master Michel. That was Charlotte? Oh my god! The white one is Charlotte? There's still something I'd want to check. Really? That was Charlotte? Excuse me, Blanc. We need to get moving. Oh, no. Old ghost come back to haunt. How did you manage to follow me all the way to somewhere like here? Even though I ran away because anything and everything was terrible. It's impossible for you. There's no way you could ever possibly escape. Because I will always, always, no matter where you go, will follow after you, young master. Ever since that day you killed me, I know everything you see. The things you've done. All of them, young master. Before you came here. Because I have seen all of it, right beside you. That one late night when returning home from a concert, when you were scolded by your father. You know what I'm talking about, right, young master Michel? Did we kill Dad? I'm seeing red. Michelle, what is it now? At this you! Oh my gosh, holy... Why is this music so... Pierre is... So we don't kill Pierre? Cool. Oh, little master, where are you headed to? Wait a little. No, children can't go out at this time. Hey, little Master Michael, I'm telling Master about... This night, there was an assault incident at a household. The perpetrator is 12-year-old Michel de Alembert. The two victims are the boy's father and one of the maids working there. The perpetrator boy is on the run, whereabouts unknown. According to a certain coachman, it is said that he went to the mansion of a noble where a murder incident had just occurred. Hey, you really thought you could run away? Oh my gosh. With that, there's no way Father will have a change of heart now, will he? When young Master Pierre wakes up, he'll be in for a surprise, won't he? He is sure not going to forgive you anymore. Who are you? I am... Young Master Michel, I am your curse. Oh! So, Chloe, you just, like, teleported. Michel is making a sad-looking face. Hatred that gets too strong will take on shape and appearance, was what it said, right? Chloe... It wasn't just you that had a curse. There's also one on me. Because lots of painful things have happened up until now. That I no longer knew what I could do. Everything turning nasty and sour. And eventually I did something I can't take back and ran away. And then came here. Chloe knew. Ever since first meeting Michelle, Chloe has known this. I see. Chloe? Let's look for the music sheets. Because this is the only thing now that I am able to do. Let's go together, Chloe. As for everything else, let's leave them be for now. Chloe, can we hold hands? Hey, Michelle. Does Michelle like Chloe? I do like you. Really? Chloe also likes Michelle, too. Ever since a long, long time ago, Chloe really, really likes Michelle. Aw, it's so cute. So cute. Oh, young love. That swinging chandelier really, really, really foreshadows something. Nocturne number 20. There's Blanc. There's Noir. Crap, okay. Equip a violin. Let's do this, Chloe. Oh my god, I can't believe that Charlotte came back. I'm so sorry, Charlotte. Are you the one going to perform with me tomorrow? Oh my god! Yes, that's right. I see. I am Michel de Alembert. Best regards. I am Chloe Arden is... Chloe, I see. This really is a lot different. Most kind, best regards. As you wish. Chloe, come to my room. Just wait a little. That girl will be rehearsing with me right now. Please don't take her away. I see, then all right. That's what she meant by when we saved her. Alright. Well, now let's go perform right now to finish our rehearsal. Why? Why about what? About father. Because you were clearly making a frightened-looking face. And moreover, I'd like to finish rehearsal quickly because I don't want to take so long to do that. It's alright now, so let's get prepared. The piano is already prepared, right? I just prepared twice. Yeah. You see? You can't go on by holding it in too long. Otherwise, you'll become like that person. It ended without being called over by father. Was it thanks to him? So he saved me? Oh, by his words, he was worrying after me? His performance was overflowing with sorrow, as if it were nestling against my heart. That was how it seemed to feel. When I performed with him, my heart, little by little, felt lighter. It felt as if I was freed from father. And so I came to really, really like his performance. Good job today. Good job. Would it be alright to hold hands? Oh, that is so cute! That is so cute! It's alright, I guess. What for? Thanks. Eh? What for? Good job on the performance. Then, since my parent is waiting for me, excuse me now. What? Wait. What is it? Will we ever meet again, maybe? I have some company over, guys. Sorry if you heard that. Maybe. I want to see you again. Chloe. God damn it! For me to have been able to escape from father. Was that one time only, not before or after. And so I... Michel. Save me, Michel. I really hate this guy so much. Chloe, I have completed my new piece. The piece this time was dedicated to you. Its title is Chloe's Requiem. Requiem? Father, Chloe is alive. Why? Oh, no. I'll be killed. Oh. Oh! Yes! Wait. I can't tell who's killing who. Okay, it's Chloe that did the killing. Okay. Good job, Chloe. Good job. You killed that asshole of a father. A curse. The curse that has been eating away at me all this time, at that time, finally consumed me completely. There is now no returning to how I was before. The curse possesses its own will on its own, and drove out my free will from my own self. I, who was driven out, could do nothing but plead for help. Michel, please somehow put an end to this curse, and save me. It will be my very last. Oh my god! This is so good! Michel! Michel probably doesn't remember, but Michel did once, in the past, perform together with Chloe. Perform together? Ah! Could you perhaps be the one from that one time? Chloe Ardenis, that's right. It's because your personality was like an entirely different person, I wouldn't have noticed. Of course, but the original Chloe is here. Ever since that time, Chloe has always been waiting for Michel. That was the only light to be found, and that is surely why Michel is able to be here. Michel has really come for me, hasn't he? You see, Chloe is not the true Chloe, because the true Chloe, the living Chloe, has been taken over by a curse. I am only the remains of Chloe's former self, an astral projection, something like that. Which is why Chloe cannot leave this mansion, so please, help. So please, help, as Chloe desires. You see, Chloe was the one who called Michel over here, because only Michel was able to break the curse, even though Chloe knew that it'd be a bother. Chloe is very sorry. Well now, I'm not so wonderful as you say I am. About curses, I also have one, and I can't even do anything about my own. But you also think of me as a human, don't you, Chloe? And maybe because of that, as for how I myself think of you, even about that, I don't know, but I want to save you.
Aww.
Thanks. Here. Obtained silver knife. With this, please kill Chloe. This is the only- No, it's not! Please! I can't kill you! What would that be for? The real Chloe. From that day, without eating anything for several days, and moving around without rest, the body will not last much longer. Perhaps, at best, only until this dawn. With the morning sun, Chloe will die. But you see, if Chloe dies as things are now, still holding on to a curse, Chloe will most surely turn into an evil spirit and make this mansion become the way things were when Michel just came here. No, even more terrible than that. This mansion itself will become cursed and cause lots of trouble for many different people. This, at the very least, is what Chloe doesn't want. No matter what. Are you unable to go on living? Even if Chloe lives, there's no more going back to the original Chloe of before. It's the same either way. Michel. By being able to perform together with Michel like this, Chloe is able to remember that time back then. And with that, the mansion's curse gets purified little by little. Chloe is really happy. It's all thanks to Michel, and so... So that your curse can turn into love and be purified. Did she kiss me? She kissed me. Aww, that's so cute. It was a prayer. She's disappearing. Michel, Chloe really loves your performance, and so please, don't ever hate yourself or the violin. You can't just hold on to curses after all. Chloe, your body. Dawn is coming very soon. Behind the red fruit tree, The real Chloe is over there, as well as the original cause of this curse. Michel, I'm sorry for pushing you into such an unpleasant role. About time you said that. A curse, huh? That's how it ends. Alright. I'm ending it here for this episode, guys. It looks like the next episode might be the last, so I hope you guys stick around for that. Wow, this is getting very good. Yeah, I can't wait to finish this game. Anyways, thanks for sitting down and watching me play Chloe's Requiem. This is Aki, have a great day, and remember to always stay safe.